believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. Maybe you know that. Maybe it's time for miracles. 'Cause I ain't giving up on earth.
Come with me. Yeah. Come with me.
What was that?
Piece of shit.
I mean... Hi, I'm Liam Higgins, welcome to Cinematic Soundtracks, yada yada yada. Let's get to business. I just watched a music video that was so strange, really, really strange. You see, at the end of Shrek, there was an insipid pop song called Like Wow. Everything looks bad. Yeah, I didn't like this song. First off, just look at the title. They might as well have just called it Something Something a Thing. I mean, it sounds like it was not only sung by a 15-year-old, but written by one as well. Plus, the lyrics are incoherent. Lingers me home, diddy hoon, gonna say do. Yay, bear, spear, horn, bear, spear, bork, bork, bork. Now, before anyone kills me for making fun of this video, I do know that Leslie died of a drug overdose last year when she was young, which was a horrible thing to happen, especially considering she was 25 when this occurred. And I do really feel bad for it. If it makes anyone feel better, I do send my condolences to the Carters, as well as the fans of Leslie, Aaron, and Nick, who are saddened by this death, as it was really bad. Saying that, I just can't like this song, and she's not a horrible singer, and I also can't like this video. Why? Well... let's get started, shall we? So our video begins on TR. Nah, I'm just kidding. It's just for some reason, the version on YouTube has a clip of TRL at the beginning. No, it really starts off with Leslie behind something, and Leslie in someplace. Are the backgrounds going to get normal anytime soon? Okay, what is with the weird backgrounds? What purpose do they serve? What are you gonna do next? Random effects for no reason? Okay, I'll take that as a yes. Are the effects going to look like something any schmuck could have done back in the 90s? Well, at least they're not. See? What? Flowers? What? The title of the sun flashing? What the fuck is going on? Can somebody please explain this to me? Shrek, you're starring in the movie that this was on the end credits of? Please explain what's going on.
Layers! Onions have layers. Ogres have layers. Onions have layers? You get it. We both have layers.
How about you, Tonky? You must have some idea, right?
In the morning... I'm making waffles.
I mean about the video! You know what? I'll ask a human being. Gary Oldman, you seem like a smart guy. What the fuck is going on?
I found it quite challenging. Because they're taking away, well, first of all, your eyes. All of this.
That didn't explain anything, in fact. That was just as incoherent as this video! But really, where is this set? In Terry Gilliam's nightmares? What is the point of all this imagery? Oh wait, they're in Europe. No, they're in the city. Gah! Does this take place in Europe or the city or what? Wait, is the boyfriend played by Taylor Kitsch? If it is, I'm not surprised. At least that took my mind off of... Shit! This crap! Why are there angels in the background, especially when this is the ninth layer of hell? Wendy, I can fly. Moonchild, did you put something in my drink? Because if you did, that's really tasteless considering the subject of this video.
Huh? Oh, no way, dude. I don't share unless you ask real nice.
Then how do you explain this?
Explain what?
Really? You have no problem with the background being a bunch of flowers or all these weird backgrounds or an actress playing Leslie's mom for no reason? No, there is no reason for that. She just appears for a second, tells Leslie that they can't date, and before you know it, they're back together. But still, you see nothing wrong with that?
Looks okay to me, dude.
I forgot who I'm talking to. But I can't help it. This has to be one of the worst music videos I've ever seen. I mean, I am sorry for Leslie's death, but this video was horrible. I heard that apparently this video had a $350,000 budget, but it looks more like it was made for $350. But even more so, the imagery is just random and weird, and the song makes things worse because it's so insipid on its own that it adds to the stupidity of the video. Oh well, at least I finally reviewed the video, and I definitely had to, right? Though it isn't really considered the theme song of the movie, nor did the music video promote the movie in any way. In fact, it was only on the soundtrack. Oh my god, this doesn't fit my criteria at all. I reviewed this for no reason, and what's worse, I did this to a dead girl! April Fools? That isn't going to stop me from going to hell, is it? Hey Shrek. Hello? Did you see how they promoted your first movie? I am going to kill those bastards at DreamWorks.